Hello, wonderful people. I'm Stephanie Nadolny from Wonderbot Animals. And here is... A chocolate lab falls in love with the mailman. When Dad realizes why, he starts filming. Before we begin, make sure to click the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification button for more amazing videos. There is the old and hopefully outdated cliche of comedic rivalry that we have seen for years, that of the postman and some awful canine that is out to get him, his mail, or the seat of his pants. There have been countless cartoons depicting fleeing mailman, chasing dogs, and mail, lost forever, strewn across some suburban yard. Has anything changed? According to a viral video, this trend may be coming to a close, and it encourages some much-needed change in the relationship between those that carry letters and those that fetch tennis balls. Leading the change are two unlikely friends that have brightened the day of anyone who has seen them, and someone was always watching. This had clearly been happening for some time now. If you had been counting, you would even say that seasons had passed and somehow turned into years. In the beginning, there hadn't been anything to see, but slowly, something was building. It was a something that nobody suspected, and Dad was ready with the camera when it did. Something precious and heartwarming. Something that makes your heart beat a little faster and then leaves you with a warm, fuzzy feeling. Very few people like popping out for every little thing, but come rain or shine, life goes on. We need to eat and sleep and work, but sometimes we would very happily forego some of the little chores that we don't want to do, like getting ready just to head to the grocery store or some other retailer when we could simply get it delivered. That is exactly what this family started doing. These days, you can pretty much get just about anything delivered to your door, from large, heavy furniture to organic perishables and your old school mail. If you are home, this is a very convenient service, and you could even get to know your local postal person pretty well and even look forward to his visits or dread them. One family member couldn't contain his joy when the postman arrived. One thing that has been a problem for people in the Postal Service is vicious, unfriendly, untrained, or most unfortunate of all, loose dogs. Not only a threat to personal safety, but a major hindrance to the job. You could see how a rivalry akin to Wile E. Coyote and the Roadrunner would be an easy relationship to fall into. So it was a surprise when quite the opposite happened. Labs must be the friendliest dogs to ever grace people's homes and lives. It seems they will go to just about any length to be close to their human counterparts, wanting as much attention as they give, and they can give a lot. But when it comes to loyalty, it is the one who holds the treat that gets the pup, as this chocolate lab proves over and over again. This particular mail courier must have known the way to a lovely Labrador's heart was through his stomach. An endless fan of food and treats, labs are well known for their insatiable appetites. And even though food can conquer all, that wasn't the end of the relationship, only the beginning. Over the years, it became a much looked forward to ritual between both man and dog. They would meet while he was on the job, the lab racing down the lawn as soon as the door was opened and the postman waiting with a treat and a pat on the head. So much so that eventually Chucky, the Labrador's parents, decided to take a video or two of the pure joy and excitement of the occasion. You see, Chucky's best friend is, in fact, the mailman. You can tell by the sheer excitement as he hears the mail van stop outside. Yes, he knows the sound of the van. The mail carrier walks up the driveway getting closer and closer, and Chucky simply cannot contain himself. Mom finally unlatches the door, and he's already nudged it wide open and gone barreling down the steps into the waiting arms of his BFF. Anyone would be scared of this big beast hurtling towards them, but not this postman. Immediately, you see the routine and ritual that have happened time and time again. Chucky sits like the good boy he is and watches as a biscuit is retrieved from a pocket, ready to be offered and obviously always accepted. Chucky isn't shy with displays of public affection either. He passionately covers the man in big sloppy kisses, thrilled that he has returned once more. Come rain, shine, or snow, Chucky insists on seeing his best friend when he comes around. He has even been so bold as to go in search of treats in the postman's van if his friend forgets to close the door. Chucky will just hop right in like he was invited. Chucky the Lab is quite a famous pup with a rather extensive social media presence. His parents are great at filming him and documenting his life as it unfolds. And Chucky leads a full and well-rounded life, full of adventures, friends, and spoils. In fact, this particular chocolate lab even has a book written for him about all the crazy things he does daily. The cute book, titled Chucky Makes Mistakes, Sometimes, is a book about how hard it can be to always be on your best behavior. So it seems that Chucky has a naughty streak beneath that cute, fluffy face. We'd love to find out more. The introduction begins by describing what the book is about. With a few reminders, we can learn to be more considerate and kind to others, even Chucky. Chucky the Chocolate Lab is an extremely handsome and sometimes mischievous dog who loves to be the center of attention. While we totally agree that he is super handsome, you can just tell that this is written by his adoring mother. Chucky is the youngest of the animal children in the household, and you can watch his silly and mischievous antics and his enthusiasm for life on a wide range of platforms, namely Instagram, Facebook, and Pinterest. Even YouTube has some of his video clips, which have been viewed over 500,000 times. There are a few good things that Chucky truly adores. Number one is, of course, his family, which includes his human mom and dad, as well as his doggy sister Nestle, and a sweet tuxedo cat named Bert. This is closely followed by peanut butter, but there are naughtier delights that Chucky gets away with too. Like any Labrador, Chucky can be a teeny bit destructive. Getting hold of the trash is any dog's delight. The problem is, he's not very good at hiding his misdeeds and is often caught red-handed, or, red-pawed. He also happens to be a master thief with a penchant for soft things. Things like his mom's socks, hopefully freshly laundered. Take it from Chucky. If the small things in life like a visit from a friend or wearing cute clothes, licking the spoon, or cuddling up with something soft can bring such joy, shouldn't we be finding just as much in the small things as we do every day?